ghetto and the blues from the refugee camp.
Story growing up in Spanish Harlem.